team we just saw tonight dominated the number six team in the country that had the sixth-ranked defense in the country, and they dominated them thoroughly. No one in that playoff is going to match up with them very well because look at what they can do. If you run a more traditional offense that's not Oklahoma State or West Virginia or one of those, their defense can play well like they did tonight, okay? And then that offense, who's going to stop them? I'll wait. Throw the comments out.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you got to search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the ill in the stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit, this is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold. Much shit as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The presence.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably
till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone.